Match is underway. Here we go. Triple threat match. Oh, with a forearm right to the side
of
the face.
Let's get it all.
And here's Roman now with the right hand to Strowman. Strowman looking to send Roman into the corner, and the big man will follow things up.
Look at the speed.
The men looking to put both of these men away early.
Look at this, like a full speed ahead. Both, oh my goodness, both of Strowman's opponents have been dropped.
Joe just couldn't take anymore there.
Samoa Joe got pummeled and fell out of the ring, and now Roman Reigns. And now Strowman screaming, this is my yard. Strowman in control.
Doesn't look like Roman's yard now.
And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Colossal triple threat match. Braun Strowman, Samoa Joe, Roman Reigns. Remember, triple threat rules. First man to gain pinfall or submission wins this matchup. No count out, no disqualification. Joe with a kick right to the side of the face of Strowman. And the Monster Among Man is stunned.
Still on his
Reigns point. Takes him down.
You were saying? Look at this. I think this is unwilling teamwork right here.
You keep chopping on the big man. You keep chopping on him. He's going to fall.
Now Joe said, oh, I'm going to go after Roman. And Roman, though, blocked it, caught him with the right hand. Strowman out of the matchup momentarily.
Roman and Samoa Joe have been in the ring enough times that Reigns knows what to expect.
Yeah, tremendous history, short history, albeit, between these two men.
Just say no love lost between the two guys.
Exactly.
Oh, wow, great counter by Samoa Joe. Picking Reigns out of midair.
Into the armbar. Roman Reigns is in trouble. Roman Reigns taps here. It's over. And Joe would win the matchup. Strowman wouldn't be involved in the decision. Much the same way the fatal four-way goes down.
You talk about riding a wave of momentum. Samoa Joe still, after the Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view, taking Lesnar to the limit, feels like he's untouchable.
Whoa, look at this. Switch.
Wow.
And think about this. If this was the fatal four-way and Roman tapped here, Joe would be the champion. Lesnar wouldn't even be involved in the decision. And Strowman bouncing Joe right up the apron.
And Lesnar would leave WWE.
And now whipping Joe into the barricade. Of course, that's what Heyman said earlier tonight. Brock does not retain the title at SummerSlam. Brock leaves WWE. And now Roman Reigns with the right hand.
Thunderous right hand by Reigns.
And Braun Strowman backpedaling a bit as Roman Reigns brings the fight as he always does. And now this spills out in the WWE Universe. Remember, no count out under triple threat rules.
Talking about a great matchup, guy. Three different styles here. We got a monster. We got the hybrid right here, Roman Reigns.
Oh! And Booker, don't forget, we add Brock Lesnar to the mix in 3 weeks at SummerSlam.
Yes, indeed.
This is all legal inside the ring, out in the WWE Universe. No disqualification.
That one right hand to the ribs turned things around for Strowman.
Just the luxury of swinging cinder blocks.
Just driving the air right out of Roman Reigns' lungs as Braun Strowman tosses him back to the ringside area.
Uh-oh.
Now Samoa Joe looking for the
coquina clutch.
Looking for the coquina clutch on Braun Strowman. Strowman trying to fight out of this. Strowman's in trouble.
Joe got it locked in tight.
Could you imagine what this would do to Strowman's confidence before SummerSlam?
Joe,
if Samoa Joe puts the monster to sleep.
Joe said someone's going to go to sleep tonight. But he has to turn his attention back to Roman Reigns, who's back to his feet.
What a break for Strowman right there.
Roman Reigns glancing back to make sure Strowman was still down and out as he continues to take the fight to Samoa Joe. Now Joe into the, oh no, it's Reigns into the barricade, hips first.
Wham!
And again, the kick this time to Roman Reigns, catches him right on the jaw.
Call him the ultimate fighter right there. That's a true prize fighter in Samoa Joe, guys. No quit.
There's no disqualification, no count out, but this match must end in the ring somehow. Whether it be by pinfall or submission, we must have a winner.
Perfect precision timing on that kick from Samoa Joe.
Just think what this will do for the winner of this matchup to build confidence going toward the fatal four-way at SummerSlam.
Roman's dazed, guys. Roman is dazed.
Oh, he was dazed. Joe is dazed now.
But on the other hand, Cole, imagine what it could do. It could shatter a superstar's confidence coming up short in this match.
Joe is looking for the uranagi. Roman caught him with a number of elbows to the side of the face. He continues the assault. Again, golden opportunity for one of these men to strike while Braun Strowman is down and out outside the ring.
There's the massive biceps of Reigns just wrecking the face of Samoa Joe.
Yeah, but a hurt man is dangerous.
Oh, down goes Joe. Roman Reigns just oozing confidence.
Man, that walk right there tells you a whole lot that this is my yard. Roman Reigns is setting it up.
Roman's got his target acquired. Samoa Joe doing the smart thing. No shame in that game. Joe rolling out to avoid a Superman punch.
Man, buy himself some time to shake things off out here.
Samoa Joe can replan his game. Uh-oh!
Roman Reigns off the steps with a Superman punch!
Said it once, I said a thousand times. You gotta keep your eye on your opponent at all times.
Monday Night Raw is live tonight in Pittsburgh as we take another look at the impact from the Superman punch by Roman Reigns. We're in the middle of a triple threat match, ladies and gentlemen. Three quarters of the SummerSlam Fatal 4-Way main event. Braun Strowman, who's now coming to Roman Reigns and Samoa Joe. First man to gain pinfall or submission will win this matchup.
Reigns knows he needs to neutralize Strowman before he takes a victory on Samoa Joe. Can he get it done?
Braun caught him right in the face! And Roman fell like a ton of bricks.
I don't know if it was the face or right in the sternum, Cole. Either way, it dropped Reigns.
The momentum from Roman Reigns meeting that boot, guys.
We're gonna find out right there. Whoa. Right to the chest guard.
Like right to the crash, solar man. Plexus.
Again, if you're just joining us, ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar, Paul Heyman confronted Kurt Angle at the beginning of the show tonight. Upset that Lesnar has to defend his title in a fatal four-way match. And Strowman driving Reigns into the steel post. Heyman said it, Lesnar does not retain at SummerSlam. He is out of WWE. And here's Strowman with a clothesline. Down goes Joe.
Wow, what a clothesline from this big monster.
This is what it all boils down to right here, is Reigns and Strowman. This is personal.
Steps.
This is deeply personal. These two superstars detest one another.
Yeah, remember, Roman Reigns was in an ambulance that Braun Strowman tipped over on itself. Then a few weeks later, Roman Reigns put Strowman in an ambulance and drove it into a semi. An accident that Braun Strowman walked away from.
Oh, now look at the...
Oh, can you imagine the impact? Like a semi running right at you.
I was gonna say, it's gotta feel like a 747 coming at you on the train. This is Brock Lesnar, though. Brock Lesnar is also, you gotta factor him into
size. Oh my lord!
Wow.
He just lifted Roman up and threw him through the second rope halfway across the ring.
You talk about what this man went through over the last month, and you look at him right now, he's definitely 100%. If not, he's just moving on pure adrenaline and just pure hatred for these young men.
He just threw those steps into the ring. Watch what he does to Roman Reigns here. This is absolutely incredible. The power of Braun Strowman.
Believe it or not, Braun Strowman could actually do that to Brock Lesnar. That's how powerful Braun Strowman is.
And Joe caught Strowman, and down goes Braun.
Wow.
And the suddenness of Samoa Joe.
Joe knows what's at stake. He's looking to finish off Reigns.
There's a senton to Roman Reigns. Here's the cover to win the triple threat match here tonight. Whoa. Check out.
That would have been a big win right there for Samoa Joe. Keep it rolling, Joe.
Gotta imagine right now, Roman Reigns' insides have gotta be liquefied between the monstrous boot from Strowman, a gigantic senton from Joe. I don't know how Roman's still moving right now.
Tell you something, Samoa Joe has one thing on his mind, and that's becoming champion here in the WWE. And you have to go through these two right here, as well as Brock Lesnar. He's gonna do it.
Oh, look at this. Roman Reigns looking for the Samoa drop.
Cocaine clutch.
Remember, Samoa Joe had this locked in on Lesnar at Great Balls of Fire and came just a moment away from winning the Universal Championship. And now, and Braun Strowman makes sure that...
Just bulldozed everybody out of the way.
Joe doesn't win this match. Look at this, the power of Strowman, running power slam! Cover on Joe, hook of the leg! Roman Reigns just saving the matchup!
That was literally an earth-shaking power slam. Let's take a look. Joe, the Coquina clutch was locked in tight, but Strowman, that game-changing superhuman power, completely neutralizes everything.
I think the word that you use really described it best, bulldozing.
Lucky for Roman Reigns, because Roman was searching to get out of that Coquina clutch. And
And again, look at the damage these three men have done to one another here tonight. And now you add Brock Lesnar, the beast, the most dangerous man in WWE history, into this match, fatal four-way at SummerSlam. Imagine what they're going to do to one another.
The whiplash on Roman Reigns, my God.
Nothing pretty about Braun Strowman, but it's effective. Just what Strowman needs.
This is not going to end well for somebody.
Stalking Roman Reigns, waiting.
You're going to see this exact same type of match at SummerSlam, but you add Brock Lesnar, it's going to be even more insane.
Superman punch! Reigns averting disaster. And now Reigns with the steps in his own hands, right to Strowman, driving him out of the ring. Spear! Cover! Roman Reigns is rolling towards SummerSlam.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Wow.
And you saw Roman Reigns say to himself, the big dog. And indeed he was tonight, protecting his yard in a massive battle against Joe and Strowman.
We were talking about building momentum as we head toward Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, in the Universal title match. Strowman was looking to end Roman Reigns once and for all. But the big dog would not relent.
Roman Reigns with the steps to Strowman, driving him out of the ring. And then his signature, the spear. Roman Reigns hits that spear in 3 weeks at SummerSlam. Roman Reigns is going to be the new Universal Champion.
The thing about it is Roman Reigns can hit it on anybody and become Universal Champion, not just Brock Lesnar. That's the situation in Barclays Center.
It won't be Braun Strowman though, guys. Look at that big man.
Strowman, Joe, Reigns, and Brock Lesnar. 3 weeks for the Universal title at SummerSlam.